So how do you feel when you're wearing that?
I feel strong and brave.
He's only 7 years old, but Gabe says he needs to be a superhero for battling leukemia.
They gave me Spider-Man blood.
Mm-hmm. To make you a real superhero?
Mm-hmm.
The blood Gabe receives is helping him fight the battle against leukemia. He calls it Spider-Man blood, and he calls himself Iron Gabe.
I think it helps me get stronger and braver.
And like a true superhero, he's hoping to use that strength to help others as well. He's spreading the hashtag Iron Gabe on social media and is asking everyone to donate blood.
If they didn't give blood, then the people that had leukemia wouldn't be strong.
Well, he was hoping to get 100 people to donate blood in his name by the end of the year, but he quickly surpassed that, and now his new goal is 200, and Iron Gabe is already close to that as well.
The comments and support that he gets are huge, and we do relay everything to him. And every Monday he's checking, hey mom, how many people donated blood for me today? The number keeps rising. So as parents, all we want to do is help him at least reach that goal.
So far, Iron Gabe has 180 donations in his name, and it comes at a perfect time. December is traditionally an urgent need month for Canadian Blood Services, especially for platelets needed by cancer patients like Gabe, because platelets only have a shelf life of 7 days. Canadian Blood Services is hoping to fill 35,000 appointments by January 6th to access the blood and blood products they need over the holidays.
So you're so close to 200. Do you think you'll up the number again?
To, I would say, 300.
300 by the end of the year.
Mm-hmm.
For a list of all the clinics that are happening over the holidays and how you can donate in Gabe's name, you can go to our website, citynews.ca/extras. In Burlington, Audra Brown, City News.